been up for half an hour now. An adventure. Not sure what it means by short speech. That's fine. Crouch toggle. Roll toggle. Why isn't it showing anything more? Very Banjo-Kazooie. Some moves and abilities will drain your bar. Vandy's tonics can be unlocked and equipped for modifiers. Collect Paggies, pages. Collect clothes to purchase trousers, advanced moves. Everything has been prepared to your specification, the capital D. The workforce is now yours. Do you think this new statue is golden enough, or too golden? Focus, Justice. These employees need someone to look up to. Hold on, what is that? That's the Vice President statue, sir. I didn't sign off on that. Plus, it's casting an awkward shadow on the President's thing. Bennett. Of course, you're the boss now. Now, I'll be ready to synergize your latest profit-pumping technology, Dr. Quack. Yes, sir. I've prepared the Novelizer 64, my most ingenious invention. We can use it to steal all the dusty old books in the world and leave us as the only player in the market. Equally with as a dynamic strategy, Doctor. I like it. Prepare the device immediately. I want to be on World Forest Golf Course by lunchtime. Yes, sir. Right away, sir. And Quack, make sure you secure the special book. This is the life. I think this old shipwreck finally feels like home. Laylee?
That'll be my final picture, Yooka.
It's about time we renovated this place. Most of the rooms haven't been touched since we moved in. Who knows what's hiding underneath the floorboards?
Insects, really. Delicious. They were. Oh, and some old book I've been using as a drinks coaster.
Whoa, pirate treasure. I bet that's worth loads. And it looks antique.
Really? Do you reckon we should flog it? I'll spend you 80-20 in my favor. Hey, our profit book is being sucked away.
The pages, they're escaping.
And they're golden.
I think that book is a bit more special than you thought, Laylee.
But after it, it's worth even more now. It's a flying book.
Okay, so we already have Indulgent. Let's pause for something later. The bat ship crazy. Wow. Good name. Move the camera, but it will drift back to show you the path ahead. You know, let's actually give it a try. Hey, water doesn't kill us. So far, it's already a really nice looking game. And the music is very similar to the overworld of Mario and Rabbit. So many chests. gonna be some future ability. And I'm glad that we already start off with the double jump. I think more games should be doing that, especially platformers. All right, pals. Lovely to see you. Well, hey there. I'm Yooka. This is my buddy, Laylee. Do we know you?
Yeah.
Of course. It's me, Trouser, the honest and dexterous salesman.
Yeah, I remember. You're the croc who sold us the dodgy flat screen.
Nope, not me. You're surely mistaken, friend. Hey, Trouser, did you happen to see a magical flying book go through here? But five quills I did. The lend and lend. Now, this book business has kicked off. Perhaps you can find enough those treasure chests lying around.
I already tried lockpicking those while Yooka was asleep. No chance.
To unlock them, you'll need one of my trademark special moves. By using X, our green friend here can perform the tail twirl attack. It's smashing. Excellent. Now go whack those chests and bring me 5 quills.
I'm, well, one of
200 in each world. Click just to purchase new moves. Are you kidding me? 200? And we can destroy the crates. I'm tasting butterfly energy. Okay. This is where we started off with. Ah, yes. That seems to be enough to talk about that. Let's go get some more. I think that was it. Oh, I didn't see this. Okay, that works.
Hey,
Did I just pass up a chest? Nope. Thought it done.
Lispy, spill the beans. Where's your book?
Your book headed toward the business beyond this gate. Strange things go on there since the takeover by Hivory Towers. I'm headed there myself to sell some moves. Allow me to raise the gate.
Come on, Yooka! Let's get the book back before Krasa realizes we didn't give him those clothes we found.
Come find me again when you're in the mood for some hot deals. Oh, okay. Okay. So we'll need something equivalent to Leakey's handstand in DK64. Or running on Kazooie. That's right.
What are those blue things up there? They look at me and shift your thin trouser.
Maybe they're lost.
I doubt it. If I were lost, I'd find 50% of us, but I haven't tangled with ducks. I like those soft shooters. That's for a boat auto refill.
Oh, wow. Shots fired. Right, but if they do attack us, I can always eat a nearby butterfly. By pressing B, she regains some health. And that's poison.
Oh.
This is private property.
Hello? We're searching for our missing book. It looked like it went this way.
That book belongs to us now, as well most of the world's supply. Before long, Moha!
That's a weird business plan. Reopening your book mobile?
Actually, it's just one book in particular we're interested in. Now scram, before I call security.
There's something not right about this place, Laylee. We should investigate. Hey, friends. Over here. Lovely to see you again. I see you've got up to speed with your basic moves.
You can't have a self-sharp tutorial all the way in.
Smash it. Time to put your skills to work. I've spotted a piece of your book. Why don't you go ahead and collect it, find out what's going on. I'm good myself, but I've got an important talk coming up with the World 1 boss. He's after one of my super moves.
Yeah, right.
Ooh, that was close. Turning a page. Hello there. Who might you be?
I live inside the old bar for one book.
One book? How much is one of those worth?
The one book is incredibly valuable, and it's been stolen by the evil Capital B. Capital B unlocks the power within his crooked company. We'll have the power to rewrite the universe. Luckily, as pages have fled the one book and gone into hiding. Without pages, the one book is just an empty shell. If you use me to unlock one of the grand tomes in this factory, we can transport to another world and search for more of my friends.
Oh, don't worry. We'll help you, Pagey. Come on, Laylee. Let's find one of those grand tomes and search for more pages.
Hey, Paz. I believe I can assist you on your quest.
Why don't you come and see me for the details? say, you two chaps need to explore those grand tomes. And I'm looking to expand my business to new locations. How about we make a deal? Whatever grand tome you unlock, I'll help your quest with a new move, free of charge. Sounds like a good deal, Treasure. We're in. Super. The first complimentary move is one of my training marketers. If you hold down L, Trigger, you need to roll up slippery ramps. There's one note in the small print tabs. The longer you use this move, the more will drain your power. So roll wise. Instead of eating butterflies, you can collect them to refill your power bar. There is a ramp outside. Actually. What?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, it's right. Yeah, okay. Okay, so we can just do it like that. Yeah, I'm doing it. Look, Laylee, a PG in a KG. Amazing. Help! Capital B's Corblet Manians locked me in this metal prison.
These pamphlets sure are pushy. Come on, then. Tell us where the key is.
There is no key. KGs are unlocked by solving nearby puzzles. If not, learn the correct move to help me. Okay, PG, we'll come back for you later.
Hey.
Okay. You made it to the first grand toe. The grand toes are magical gateways to new worlds. Ivory Tower seems to have captured many, but only as pages can unlock them for you. Stand on the switch, and if you have collected enough pages, we can unlock it for you.
Yeah. We go inside and rescue Margie, right?
That's right. What's inside? Don't forget to untrust. Sounds like those moves you sells will help you out on your adventure. It will cost 1 PG to unlock this world. Do you want to unlock it? Do you want to unlock Tribal Stack Trop? Later, and I'll reveal more about the Grand Toes. Excuse me. Nobody knows why Nimbus wife left him for that typhoon. Use your pages to expand existing. Wow, these hints are going very quick. Treasures, are we? This book we've made. Create all 5 and a treasure we'll trade. Capturing one goal, impressive indeed. But to free us all, new tactics you'll need. Okay. Well, I hope that collecting these quills isn't as bad as collecting the all the bananas in a world in DK64. Okay, where are you? Play coin get, return me to Rex Trail for some fun. Hello there, strange polygonal dinosaur. Are you sure you're in the right game? Or decade?
Hello! My name is Retro! I'm here to showcase my amazing arcade games! I'm so lonely now, though. Friends all managed to play online. I'm sure play single-player games until friends come back.
How long have you been waiting for your friends, Rextro?
Since 1997, but they sure will be here soon.
I wonder if you're blocking game characters when next time.
While Rextro crowdfunded return, our cool old school game to play, Rextro had to borrow assets from other games. But don't tell. Friends will need play going to make arcade one. I'm sure, he saw it when near here.
We've got a play quite an extra.
Oh, good. Please approach arcade and press A. If you beat game, I should give special prize.
Okay. Drive and shoot, rules, 5-lap race, grab power-ups, shoot things, get fastest time. Discover hidden butterfly boosters to extend your max health, okay. Controlling this is a bit awkward. Jeez. Are you? What the heck? Oh, you got hit. You got stunned quite a bit. Well, friends won game.
You're quite easy. You're dinosaur games.
Please wait while Rex tries to save record onto memory card. Memory what? Oh, come on, really? I don't think I'm gonna make it. Yep. I don't even know what the high score is. Oh, 10 seconds. In any order you wish. Interesting. Seriously. And how did I miss that? Wow. Dang it. Okay, apparently I'm drunk. Oh my god! Oh my god, that barely got it. I can't believe I beat it either. The reversible controls almost messed me, as per usual. Please, friends, write humorous leaderboard name on golden piece of paper. Sure.
Seriously? How did he survive the HDR?
No. that's a gap. Oh, I didn't need to use the roll. Okay. This is a giant world. I could have possibly rolled on this. Jeez. Now I am super lost. Oh goodness, hello. Wasn't expecting visitors. You must be the cruddy duo Capital P is making all the fuss about. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Dr. Puds, Ivory Tower's top scientist. Well, I used to be, before that dastardly Dr. Quack stole all of my research.
Yooka, what's wrong with your arms?
Shh. Hi, Dr. Puds. I'm Yooka, this is Laylee. Looks like you're experiencing some tentacle or technical difficulties? Oh no, everything's okay. Better than okay, even. I've just been tweaking my favorite invention, which has the magnificent power to transform. Only a damaged prototype was left behind after that horrible business with Dr. Quack, but it's now transforming as normal. Well, other than one small incident.
I'm an inkling. What that might have been.
If you find me this world's Molly, I can power up the DN Ray and help you on your adventure. Okay, Doc, we'll see what we can do.
I don't know enough with particles, Yooka.
Where the heck is Trouser? Is he near the beginning of the area?
Supposed to be?
I have a page of bees. I got torn up by capital bees and mercers and thrown in this jungle. My other pieces have been scattered nearby. Please find my other three pieces and I'll be my hole again.
You poor thing. Don't worry. We'll reunite with your others. With yourself.
I thought this was supposed to be a modern game, Yooka. Collectibles used to come in one piece.
Nom nom. Good day to you, young warriors.
Hey, you've got to wait for later then. Come on then. What is it?
Nom nom nom.
The cold wind sort of scoffs a lot, and I am a proud knight of Hamelot.
I knew it. Carry on then. Tell us about your brave quest for treasure.
Nom nom nom. Indeed, once fellow knights and I are engaged in a daring hunt for the great Rampo's sacred treasure place. Om nom nom. For security reasons, we split our search into four separate locations. However, one is currently feeling a little too burdened to locate them.
Might thou assist in locating my fellow knights and the treasure? Sure. Don't worry, Scuffslot. We'll help you. We'll help find your knights. My first knight isn't far. Allow one to bestow a claim. My feet are wet, but do not fret. I won't drown by this corporate town. Oh, that was quick.
Everyone, hold it!
got enough pages to expand a world. Meet me at the Grand Tomb entrance when you're ready, and I'll explain some more. Oh, there you are. Well, if it isn't my old mates, please step right into my office.
What office? That's where we got a crummy little temple to me.
Ah, yes. Pay no attention. Top designers are on the case. Award winners. Classy stuff. Anyway, I take it you're here for some of Trouser's famous advanced maneuvers. Yes, please, we could really do with some new moves, Trouser. Smasher. For you, my good pals, I'll teach you a real boss slammer for just 30 quid. A bargain.
Hold on! I thought we had a deal! We unlock worlds, you give us freebies!
My few moves lie only in Ivory Towers. In the Tomb World, it's a business as usual. Let me know which products you're after, and we'll fill out required forms. Sure.
You can even dress yourself up there.
To use sonar shots, simply use Y to have my purple pal fire devastating blasts of sonar energy.
That's cool. Anything else for him, boy?
You can fire on enemies to stun them or activate sonar totems to uncover invisible objects. But watch it, chaps. Every shot trains. Okay. Yeah. There's a purple ghoul earlier, so that's what I need to Oh, you look like a racy pair. This is Laylee. I'm Yooka. Who would you be? I'm Numble, and I like the look of you two. I'm gonna say, how about we see who's the most racy? You know, in a race around my course. Excuse me. The fourth wall breaking in this. Here we go. Strap yourselves in. One lap. First through all the gates. Okay, there's no way I'm gonna win this one. No! Okay, so maybe I can. Okay, so what exactly am I supposed to do for this? Oh. Should I do this some other time? That's what I don't know. You're not telling me anything. You don't regain health just by touching them. You have to eat them. Okay. Okay, that... Looks like you just unlocked a tonic. Come find me and I'll explain. Oh, you're right there, aren't you? Traffic adventurers, and a day for a hunt. What not? Whoa, aren't you supposed to talk simple? Run straight at us?
Like those Neanderthals and ivory towers? Absolutely not. I'll have you know I'm the most aristocratic character in the game.
Not likely. There's a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. You must be loaded.
My juice is the gentleman with the modest lighting quandary. This antique temple features a divine shooting cap. Some louds block my windows up top. Why'd you find fellows climb my rooftop and unblock the windows? It seems like a task suitable of your stature.
We'll take a look. Yeah, but I would need possibly that slam ability in order for that to happen.
Kids, what can I get you?
One please. One tonic? You've gotta present your company approved ID card. Good first. Ivory Towers employees only. Yes, about that. My bad friend here ate mine. Tell you what, I'll let you off just this once. We're all friendly colleagues, after all. Yes, friendly colleagues. The name's Vendi. I assume you're familiar with my game-modifying tonics. Remember, each tonic you equip makes a big change to your rules of work. You need to complete a challenge to unlock each one, and no messing around. The one tonic equipped at a time. See me when you want to swap them out. Power meter regenerates faster. Beat Rexxar's high score on 3 arcade machines to unlock this tonic. Gain a more powerful buddy slam. Collect 300 quills. Okay. Sense what rare items are here. Peekaboo. Finish the story. Ghost Riders, okay. Defeat 10 underwater enemies to unlock this tonic. Put your brother longer underwater, okay. No fall damage, I'm guessing. Yep. Okay. there's a giant area. Is there anything more for here? Not looking like it. Yeah. Oh, go on, really? Okay, I'm gonna head back to the beginning of the area so I can unlock whatever I just... So I can go see whatever I just unlocked by expanding the world. Find it. All right, move along. Nothing to see here. Hello there. So it's cost a lot in this to find you. Something about finding treasure. Good to lot swag is none of your business. Hands off. I'll give you as a clue to where my partner is, but that's it.
I'm a riddles. Can you just show us where he is?
Of course not. It'd be far too easy. Here's the clue. His bow, he takes the war around the island with a high score. Said retro? Well, Rextro? And right there's the beginning of the area. Yeah. During tones like this one, here can be expanded using power the pages you found. What you do expand will make the book worlds bigger and full of extra challenges to discover. Okay. You can do this in any order, as long as you have collected enough pages on your adventure. Okay. Before we do that, I want to go talk to... there would be something to... Aha! Yeah. Oh, that's fire. Okay, I thought there would have been something a little more, but okay. Okay. Actually, no, not just not yet. Okay, I'm gonna go on a small break. Okay. Okay, I'm back and I have my coffee. Well, let's do this. Does anyone want fried chameleon? That's lame. Rip. Oh, come on, really? Mm-mm.
so we'll need a... Okay, so maybe we get it like a triple jump? Or something that will help us jump higher? I do have enough for another... for that last move. Now. Okay, where to now? No, I was already up here. I feel like I've explored it everywhere. Well, for the time being. Oh, that's what I need. Totally forgot. Yeah.
Trousers, worldwide incredible traders for Twit. That's what I need. Okay. Give you my posh paper. Even me with just the local follow. Shouldn't you call? Not likely. Although I do like a sporting contest, I propose you take on my target challenge. I prevent the targets nearby on my near and the Dithal brethren. You shoot the blazes out of the ball and I'll surrender the page. What do you say? Feather your shot? Jolly good. Stand on the spirit target I laid down, and don't forget your ammo. Down the common beast, and I'll reward the pigeon.
Yeah.
Okay, down is up, and up is down. Okay, that's...
Uh-huh. Yo.
So the right and left is working fine. Oh! I didn't think I got that one. Okay, so yay, I have 6 now, but I wonder. I feel like that's all I want to do for now. Or at least go and unlock the next world. But I'll just explore more. Totals. Oh yeah, there were there is that purple one that I'm gonna have to but I don't remember where the purple one was. I found it by accident. Oh, hello. There's more. Yeah.
That's unfortunate. So there is bottomless pits. I don't think I've been over here. No, I haven't.
Gosh, I seem to have gotten myself into a pot of a bother.
Oi, no need for name calling.
She's looking a bit malnourished.
Price!
Hello. Sorry, just give me a second here.
I've been kidnapped by these things. They're going to cook me.
They're hungry. They'll need a coat of a bit more flesh dirt than you, love.
Gosh, it seems you just can't be a world-class explorer these days without being cooked and eaten.
Help me escape and I'll reward you with a PG.
But be quick, my captors will be back any minute with the condiments.
Don't worry, miss. We'll get you out of there.
Ugh.
Step away from Bot, strange dinosaur.
Ugh, lizard and bad go good with skeleton soup and much body. Looks like dinner's canceled. And I get a quilt.
Oh, thank you, kind lizard. You have my eternal gratitude.
I'm a chameleon.
Those brutes took a real beating.
You, as an explorer, should know that.
But I have a feeling they'll be back.
Can you feel it in your bones?
Please take your reward. You earned it.
Oh, that was absolutely worthless. Over here was the racing ghoul.
here's the... unfortunately... Oh, actually... I haven't seen the red one. There is more. And so, oh, come on. So how in the world do I get up there? Are these the only things I can eat? I think that's... I can talk to you. Sorry, I've got no business with you, lizard. Rude. But I think that's what I need that doctor for. Oh, I can... Yeah. Hey. And I think I just locked my... Nope. Okay. Yeah, I believe I'm gonna need to have that lady transform me into something. Is there anything really for me here, or just not yet? I think that's going to be it for the stream. Well, actually, I'm going to go see. Well, actually, I want to see. How much of the ice world needs to be open first. And if I can unlock it now, then that's good. Yeah, so far it's not that bad. What do we have up here? Okay. Really? Why? Yes. Unfortunately, there's nothing for me to shoot for here. Oh, come on. Barely. Okay, the swimming's definitely gonna get some use to. Quack, quack. The call is coming through. Greetings. I wasn't expecting your call. Let me update you on our progress. First, I can confirm that a small portion of our workforce has been unfairly terminated. But please consider the upturn in all the wages we've saved. I promise there's no reason to be concerned, Mr. Chairman of the Board. I obtained the one book on schedule, and its capabilities will be soon in our grasp. I assure you, gentlemen, the freakish duo have no idea what we're really up to. Once the book is full of pages, we'll be able to control them and the entire world. What's more freakish, a chameleon and a bat, or a bee and a duck? Blast! This still gets worse by the quarter minute. I'm not looking forward to them turning up in the future games. Dr. Quack, it's time to radicalize our outlook. We need to slow down the intruder's progress. Any ideas? Well, sir, I do have these really nasty quiz questions. An evil quiz? Perfect. That's why you get paid slightly above minimum wage, Quack. Get to it.
Uh-huh. Welcome, welcome. I'm your host, Dr. Quack.
Look, Laylee. This must be Capital B's big hench manager.
My pick was the requirement. This guy doesn't seem to fit the bill. Huh? I reckon he'd let us pass if we loved him. A few breadcrumbs.
Silence! I see you've been trespassing illegally inside one of my scientific book worlds. And now you'll pay the penalty. The terrifying quackfire quiz.
The what?
You'll need to provide 10 correct answers in order to survive my awful question. Oh my god, why am I so tired?
Answer a few questions correctly and I'll allow you to progress. But get one wrong and you'll lose a life. Lose all three lives and it's back to the start.
I literally blew the budget on the proper boss battles.
Now step forward and prepare for a trivia transit.
Okay.
The Tribalistic Temple, who lives inside?
Okay, I saw none of those people. The character, who is it?
Oh, oh.
I wasn't given a name. You've been reading Yookapedia? Or I think I saw a name. Quills? Legal property of Highbury Towers. How many do you have in total? Okay, that's an odd one. Oh, okay. I can't really see a ship you call home. What flies from the mast? I wasn't given the names of the enemies. Tricked me with that one. Yeah, I did that.
Crackers!
Oh, it was the Duke. Okay. I thought this was towards the ice level. Oh, it still is. Oh, it's you. Go inside. Enjoy the latest Rex Struggle releases. Don't kick coin thought. So, can I? Oh, there you are. Yes.
Now you're blocking the route to the next world.
Well, I reckon you'll be needing one of my top shelf moves to get beyond this cavernous gap. And for helping me expand my sails to travel stack tropics. It's free of charge.
Oh, if it's going for another.
This next move will allow our purple friend here to glide through the sky with a hold of A. Simply leap into the air with A and then hold A.
Guess what? These wings are stronger than they look.
Super. Come find me in the archive later. I have something off the books to offer you. This world is you'll need three of us to unlock, and I need three for the other world. To expand it. Okay. Glitter Glaze Glacier. Okay. Huh. Don't forget, you can choose to expand this world once you've found five. I heard the expanded version of Glitter Glaze introduces a different perspective. Yeah, I... Okay, clearly that's something I can't do just yet. I think. Okay, now that we have that figured out. Yes. Oh, wait. I do need... Okay. What's gonna happen if I save and quit? I don't know. Oh, it looks like there's an autosave. Okay, that's good. My webcam is covering it up. You expand in the world. Come and find me and my friends. Oh. Shovel Knight. What the heck is Shovel Knight doing in here? Oh, wow. Wow, that really expanded. Okay. That is going to be it for now. Thank you all for coming for this rare morning stream. Although, I think Tuesday mornings aren't going to be my morning streams from here on out. Simply because I have to get up at 7 o'clock in the morning anyways. But yeah, that's going to be it for now. I'm going to look for someone to raid. And I hope this one person is still streaming. Because apparently she couldn't sleep. If she isn't, then I'll just get her some other time and raid someone else. Who I also haven't raided before. But these people But both of these people are pretty cool. Okay, yes. This person's name is Casey App. Oh, actually, I'll just see if she's at her. Computer first.
Excuse me.
Yes, she is. Okay. Thank you all for coming, and I'll see you again.